Alright guys, I'm here in my room about a week before the store opens. Got a bunch of the stuff ready, got my stock here. Moving in on the 14th, 7 days, and opening on the 16th. Let me show you some of the stuff I got. Alright, also got clothes hangers here. A lot of them. Gonna have lots of vintage clothes, essentials, G-Dub hoodies, that kind of stuff. These are room dividers to separate the stock room from the main store, because the store doesn't have like its own back room. Or here's a massive fake grass rug. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, that's it. That would be going underneath all the tables, the shoe tables. We also got a bunch of vintage clothes. Let me show you. They're all gonna be very cheap. Probably gonna have a massive rack filled with these at like $8-$10 per shirt. Don't even remember entirely everything that's in here, but it'll all be in the store for cheap. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright guys, at the moment just getting all the stock ready, tagging and labeling every shoe. You can see this pair, 9.5, price and everything. So when it's on the display in the table, customer can just pick it up, see the price, see the size it's available. Doing that with all my stock. Just had a bunch of the furniture arrive and getting the consignor pairs, and I get the keys in 7 days. Alright guys, in my garage right now, a lot of the furniture is here that arrived for the store. Let me show you what we got. So this is a stock mover. Help us move into the store. It's obviously just a useful thing to have. Shelves, 4 sets of them for the clothes, like that. I think they're pretty cool because you can put shoes down at the bottom, clothes on the hang at the top. Table, it's dark back here. But yeah, some of the other stuff. Still a lot to arrive, but that's all we got for now. On my way to get the security cameras for the store right now. We go past the store, so I'll show you guys the front. And then after that, I'm just going to JB Hi-Fi to get the security cameras. Here it is. Windows still blacked out at the moment, but it'll be taken off for when it opens. You can see it's right next to the Fitness First. That was hell on. And then main King Street down there. Aldi, everything there. So yeah, it's just up here, up the ramp. Easy to get to. 1 day until I start moving into the store. Tomorrow morning, get the keys, start moving my stock, start moving all the furniture. The pressure's on there. And then open up 2 days later on Saturday at 16. It's move-in day. Nearly midday, 14th of September. Getting all the stock and moving in all the furniture today. A couple people coming to help me out, a couple friends, a guy who wants to work for me as well. Giving him a test, and yeah, moving all this, all the furniture, everything in today, setting up, opening on the 16th, so 2 days from now. Hopefully this goes well. I just picked up the keys, going back home to get all the stock and then moving it into the store. The second night before the store opens, pan around, show everything. All right, so these are the clothing shelves. Just building these at the moment, obviously. Hangers, hangers, 4 of these across. Couch, not done. We got the 2 display shelves. Stock tables. A lot of stock here, gotta go through it still. Make the back stock room. But it's coming along slowly but surely. And yeah, so the time is, it's like, what's the time?
9. It's like 9 p.m. at night. Tomorrow is Friday, which is the day before the store opens, opening on Saturday. So we are working today, working tomorrow, and then opening 10 a.m. on Saturday morning. Hopefully we're getting it all done, down to the wire, but it's looking good so far.
Early in the morning, the day before the store opens, I'm about to go back into the store, continue setting up, get everything ready, finalized, and then open up tomorrow. Tired, but gotta get this done.
Morning of the store opening. Not exactly morning, it is 12:44 a.m. I'm asleep in the store right now. I'm not asleep. I'm gonna sleep in the store. Finish setting everything up. I'm gonna be sleeping in the store. Get everything done before I go to bed. Wake up at maybe 6 a.m. Get going, get ready for opening. It's gonna be crazy. I'm excited. Put a lot of work into this and it's finally coming together. Been wanting to do this for years, so it's awesome to see it happen. And I'm excited to show you guys the store. I'm excited for the people to come in. I'm excited to grow the brand doing this. I'm excited to verse you guys in the 1v1 basketball group. Excited, I'm ready. You can't really tell from in the inside, but it's a proper massive size decal and it just looks so cool from the outside. Proper storefront. Honestly, I never thought I'd be seeing my logo on a massive glass window in a physical brick and mortar store. So it's pretty amazing to see. I finally finished the store. I'll just show around the entire store. Clothes here, some shoes on display up here, shoes down there. The two shoe tables here. Basketball hoop for some games. Front display as well. Finally, after a long time, it's all done. The opening is in 30 minutes. There's five people outside waiting for that. That's pretty cool.